What's up, everyone? Kevin Wagstaff here. Wanted to talk a little bit about current events and some of the chatter that's out there. But first, I want to wish everyone a very happy Halloween. I know a lot of you have young ones, so I hope you guys have a great night and stay safe out there. And most importantly, that the kids have a great time and feel good being dressed up. If you're wondering who the heck I am, look up Steve Aoki, A-O-K-I. He's a worldwide famous DJ. I've never looked this close to anyone before, so I decided to roll with it. And my wife helped me out with the hair. If you guys have crazy costumes of you or your family and you want to share them, please put them in the comments below. We'd love to see them. If you're able to take me serious for a few minutes, I do want to genuinely acknowledge everybody out there that has switched to us or that has used us for a long time. We really do value and appreciate every point of feedback you give us. And for those that do experience bugs, we are aware of them and we're always trying to gather more data on it to fix them. And so we take them very hard for those that do experience them. And the best way you can help us is by communicating with us through intercom or emailing us details about it. Because with thousands of inspectors out there and hundreds of devices, it's one of the hardest things in technology. And all tech companies, I think, deal with this. But the best way is helping us recreate it, helping us understand the patterns and steps behind it. But we're also looking into other software that may help us get to the bottom of some of these bugs quicker. But I want to thank everybody for the ones that do have patience and understand that modern forward technology, there's going to be some bugs, but it's something we are committed to jumping on and fixing and dedicating the time to make sure they're very minimal and not show-stopping. New features. I know there's passionate requests and you guys want everything now, and I understand that. And so our toughest task is distilling all this information and truly prioritizing it based on satisfying the greatest need for the most inspectors. So it's something we're always open to suggestions. We're always listening and trying to find ways to organize all the data we get. So just know that whether it's a request through intercom or a passionate email to Mike or myself, we file it and we listen and we talk about it in our team meetings. And so it may feel like we're not listening to you and it may feel like we don't have your best interests at heart, but we're trying to really aggregate all this data and take it in. It's not like the good old days that some of you might remember where there was 20 or 50 or 100 inspectors. It was a little bit easier, but now we're really listening to everybody as a whole and trying to do what's best. So I know it may feel like what you want isn't happening or never will, but we're trying our best, and I'm recommitting myself to communicating with you guys on what to expect and kind of where things sit in the pipeline. And lastly, engagement in the Facebook group. We always wanted this group to be the best and most professional and helpful group out there. So I know some of you aren't huge fans of censorship or certain posts being taken down. And that's something we're going to go back to the drawing board and think about how, again, we can make it better and more helpful for everybody while also still getting the data we need to fix problems. Because oftentimes when you go through intercom, we can find out which device you're using and how much RAM it has and some of the specifics that we need to actually fix problems. Whereas on Facebook, long threads and trying to do tech support through Facebook just isn't always feasible. So there's a balance there that we're going to try to revisit and achieve. But I know personally and Mike as well are going to make a commitment to getting back in there and engaging more and hearing you guys, because whether we like it or not, Facebook is just where you guys go to engage. And that's why I'm making this video here right now. So you'll see more of us, more of Casey, more of Mike, more of myself in there, really listening and engaging with you guys, because what you're experiencing and the problems and the issues and the feature requests, definitely valid, definitely something we want to always take into account. It's just on a bigger scale now. So just know that while we have growing pains, our focus is not changed at all. And if you've been able to go this far and take me serious, hopefully you understand that we're humans and we're people that work hard and do have your best interests at heart, because it only makes our company better if we're doing what you guys want. And so we're working our butts off. We work long hours and we really are here for you guys and working for you. So I want to give a heartfelt thank you to everybody that is part of the community and for those that are joining or soon to join the community, because you guys make it what it is by being professional, kind, and helpful. And I think it's something we can continue to push the industry with the technology we're putting out and the caliber of inspectors that are using the platform. So again, thanks to everybody. Feel free to email myself or Mike with any questions or concerns. We really are open and we're willing to talk and engage with anybody. I've spoken with a lot of you personally, exchanged long emails. So we are committed to having these relationships and investing in you guys. So feel free to reach out. I hope everyone has a great Halloween and stay safe out there. And you'll be seeing more videos from us today in our silly costumes. So thanks, guys. Talk to you soon.